My name is Bart Tanaromani. I'm Emeritus Professor in Biomedical Image Analysis. I worked my whole life in medical imaging, focusing on computer-aided diagnosis, visualization of brain connectivity, and retinal screening. The first lecture topic I'd like to talk about is about the RetinaCheck project. I was project leader of this project, aiming for large-scale screening in China for early damage to the retina due to diabetes. We developed a broad range of machine vision and deep learning tools, resulting in 54 publications in the last 4 years. The algorithms we used were all based on brain-inspired computing and deep learning, which is the second talk I'd like to lecture about. My group is quite famous for its brain-inspired computing approach. There's a lot to learn from the very efficient brain, and this may also help to understand the mechanisms of deep learning. I've received multiple awards for being the best teacher, and I'm a frequent keynote lecturer. To see me in action, I recently gave a long course at Eindhoven University on vision mechanisms and deep learning. The website is www.frontendvision.net. I look forward to be your lecturer. Thank you very much.